something that's very close to us, to the Latinos, that we can tell you or think about at least, very significant. And for us, what comes to your mind when Christmas is coming or Christmas is around? Outside, you see, is outside or inside now? We have the parole, no? The lantern, Christmas lantern. And most houses, you have Christmas lanterns. It's beginning to look alike, like Christmas. So, for some, Christmas reminds them of when we were still children. Now that we are of age, we think only of children. Not for ourselves, but maybe for the children. What it means for our children. And the second celebration that we can have, or can make, as we can for the birthday of our Lord. Can you communicate with the children, or are you having a hard time communicating with the children? If they are around, it's okay, but if they are back in the Philippines, can you still communicate with them? How do you get their attention? So, and what do you want for Christmas? Whatever get their attention.
Oh.
still waiting for a Savior. Up to now, he's still waiting. But for us, we have accepted Jesus, our Savior. And the answer we got from him is because the Jews have a different understanding of God's kingdom. The believer has to be a very strong person who can free them from their enemies. So it's okay, reasonable reason, but Jesus' came is not about freeing them from the enemies, it's about freeing us from our sins, our sinfulness. And that's what we are celebrating, that our Savior could free us from our sinfulness, to forgive our sins, and so on. So something different from the Jews. And the Gospel reading today says, let the works be the testimony that Jesus is the one. Jesus has done so many miracles already. Let those miracles speak for themselves, that this Jesus is the Messiah that we are waiting. And in the first reading today, Isaiah talks about the mention of migrants. Migrants like all of us here. What it means to be a migrant worker or a foreigner in a distant land, and how we are invited to come to pray. Because this house is a house of prayer. That's what we are doing tonight. Came here to pray, to worship God, to worship Jesus, and to thank Him for all the good things He has given us. Not necessarily material things, maybe spiritual things as well. And of course, we cannot help but think of our families. So it's so nice if we're given this time, end of the year, when we will celebrate the birthday of our Lord. And although some of us cannot be with our family members, but at least we can pray for them. Remember that. I know it's hard to be away from the family. Very hard. Okay, also Father Raymond is to be our first Christmas in Macau. So some of you have been here for many, many years already. Sometimes I did get used to it, Father. Get used to it. The loneliness, the nostalgia, to be with the family members. And I even closer to Jesus. And we just finish with the Christmas song, Mary, Did You Know? Have you heard this song before? Yeah, very nice. Let's start. Thank you.